I ain't gonna hold you. It's 6:02. I don't know if y'all can see it in the morning, and this is more. This is a different time that I wake up. Like 12 in the evening. Yeah, but you know, film a vlog today. I'm linking up with the ADHD boys later. Taj, Jay, and Chan. And we're gonna go record some skits, and I'll show you some behind the scenes and shit. But as of right now, I'm about to go work out, and then go make some food. So let's get into it. I'm gonna go make some food. Got the brekkie, some fucking salted caramel waffles, and an orange. And you know we already jamming out to KSI. Started the day, the Batman YouTube Don Ting, big man done out.
Muchas gracias, afición. Este para vosotros.
I can't confirm that shit was absolutely fucking not worthy. Yeah. So it is currently, what time is it? Currently 6:24. Probably gonna head out of here around like 6:57. Why am I facing my food still? Probably gonna head out of here like 6:57. Or, 7, haven't decided. Gonna hit up the field, do a little soccer footwork and shit like that, cardio. Do a little fun stuff instead. Been doing a lot of running around everywhere, but I feel like switching up for once is good. Change is nice. I'll check back in when I'm about to leave. Well, we're about to go out, hit the field, so let's get changed, and 3, 2, 1, get an art song, you already know what it is, be great guys, be great, the motivation right here, yes sir, believe it. Alright, we outside, we finna go get the bike, we finna ride that shit down, yes sir, and I. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. This one. It's brick the shit outside the door. Okay, my phone's in my pocket. I thought I didn't have it. Okay. And there the bike is. Hold up. Let me show you the bike. Gonna take that, but nah, just kidding. You already know the vibes. This is so tedious because now I'm gonna drag this shit the fuck out. I'm gonna cut to when it's out and pumped up. We've acquired the pussy wagon. All the bitches hop on. Choo choo. Wait. Insert bicycle bell sounds. Alright, well, I'm finna switch to the GoPro chest mount. 3, 2, 1.
It's a crazy life. Yeah. When I wake up in the morning, my cover covered in night sweats. Drowning in my fist, get a nigga pass me a life vest. When I lost my pop, yeah, it shot me like it was lightning. Mike Tyson, cause I'm fighting with all the heavyweights. Walking with my burden. That shit be heavyweight. Dear God, can I get a visit? I've been having guests. I just wanna tell my pops I love them. Tell my Uncle Bob that I am us and hope the music that they loving. Yeah, these bars are personal. Serve you up with the pan sides. Cooking up a flow, make you think that that shit was pan fried. Early morning, I'm on my hustle. You know I gotta get my strength. It's from the muscle. Yeah. Come out, yeah. Hating on my stressing and thinking that I'm progressing and stuck in the same position. Family that keep oppressing, I'm missing and all my blessings. Feel like I'm forgetting myself. Myself. I'm tired, but I'm not sleeping. The last a nigga chief in my heart, it keep obedient. be defeated. I swear to BS, they need it. Niggas shoot for no reason. Mama's baby.
Too cold, bro. My eyelashes are frozen, dog. Bro, fuck. I was gonna go work out, but it's too damn cold for this shit. So me and Bartholomew the bike are heading home. Jesus Christ, look at my fucking eyes, though. They're frozen. Fuck everything about the cold.
Meanwhile,
we bring to you wholesome content.
Aww.
Floof. You thick. Thick boy. Dummy.
This has been wholesome content.
But instead, I'm prob. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna tell y'all my anime idea. Let's. Grab a seat. Grab a seat. Christ, this is a clusterfuck of information that is probably going to be very difficult for y'all to process, considering the fact that this idea was formulated, at, I'm pretty sure it was like 5 in the morning, running on no sleep. But we move, you know? So, I think in my Apex video, I don't know if it is coming out before or after this, I think it's coming out before this, probably after, I don't know, because this is coming out on Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way. I decided to spend it with all the single niggas in my fucking shit. Yes, sir. I have a feeling my camera's falling. So, the anime is called... No, put it too far that way. Hold up. Technical difficulties. So the concept is, oh my god, y'all are gonna think I'm so weird for coming up with that. Actually, I don't even, to be honest with you, y'all probably already think I'm weird, but it's called Mega Me, and the concept is dudes fight, but instead of using their fists and like normal fighting mechanics, they use the penis. They use their penis. And there are loads of different special moves that I've been coming up with. And, oh, me and my friends, we've had a fun time making this. And I recently started picking up 2D animating. So, maybe a Mega Me anime on, you know, the hub. Or H-anime, I don't know. But, yeah, so it's a very, very weird concept that... If y'all like it, let me know in the comments if you actually want to see the manga, because I will hire somebody to draw it up. I will hire somebody to draw up the manga, and I will storyboard and write everything out. But, so, let me read y'all one of the moves that I have come up with. It's called the Delicious Dodge. I haven't come up with any character names or designs, but whatever. So, the Delicious Dodge is when the person that has this schlong, whenever they eat pineapple, they ejaculate semen, which covers the conch and gives it 50% more damage. Not damage, it gives it 50% more dodge effectiveness. And then we also came up with finishers. So one of the finishers is called Circumcision Precision. And they chop the opponent's dick with the inches they won, using the skin, their foreskin, as a blade. And the... Basically, instead of winning... Well, they win money from these fights, obviously. But, aside from that, instead of belt, they get inches to their cock. Like, it magically grew, like, every win, it's like 2 inches, like, immediately, like, whoop, you know? So, yeah, that's, it's Mega Meat. It's currently 8:36. So, I'm gonna start editing, or you might see some Apex or Fortnite clips right about now. I don't know. I'll think about it, but I might be in the car with Jay, and then by the time that is, I don't know. So, fuck it. Well, 3, 2, 1, stand up. Also, whoever invented the fucking cold can go fuck themselves. Not even the cold. Whoever decided it was a genius idea to move up here. You know, maybe that's why the fucking that war was fought. Oh my god, my history is so ass, and that was my favorite subject. But, it was a lie. I would have rather stayed down south. I ain't gonna hold you. It was warm. Bro, think about it. Think about this. The reason we had that whole war was because I learned Vaseline was made, I think, like 2 to 3 years before that war. And it all makes sense, because who uses Vaseline the most? Niggas. Niggas use the Vaseline the most. Also, yeah, because we get real ashy in the fucking, I don't know why I pull my pants legs up, you can't even see me, but we get real ashy in the wintertime. Mm-hmm. Expeditiously. So, I feel like this was a trap. Abe Lincoln wasn't really on his side. Also, since it's the 4th, I think Valentine's Day falls on the 14th. Since it's the 14th, I'm pretty sure that's almost. Well, I'm not making a YouTube short for this. Maybe I will. But, all the mixed light skins. Your half month trial of Black History Month ends. Please, donate $5 to the Cash App, and I'll let you slide for the rest of the month. Aside from that, your white side, or whatever, your white side is your side now. Okay? Nah, just kidding. Okay. I'll see y'all, whatever I do. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna probably hydrate, go to bed, take a nap. I don't know. It's too early for this shit. Back at it with the boys. You look like every generic fucking Mexican Disney character. You look like Diego from Star vs. The Forces of Evil. What?
Whoa.
I will.
Whoa. Hey, Dad, you left us completely empty.
How you doing, Ratatouille? How you doing, Ratatouille?
Yeah.
I don't even have to say anything about Tali, because I'm about to put in some background music for him.
As a matter of fact, we can run ones right now.
CJ, you know you ain't belong to Hooper. Go back to Grove Street. Go back to Grove.
Here we go again. I used to fuck niggas up in that shit.
I thought you almost just said I used to fuck niggas. I was like, me. I was like, yo, me too.
Huh?
I ain't stutter.
Wait a minute.
Yo, uncle. Oh my god, it's my uncle. It's my uncle. Yo, bro. Yo, your uncle, bro. It's been a minute. What?
He's fucking black history month. You calling it uncle granddad of 8, my nigga?
I mean, this is coming out Valentine's Day, and I'm a light skin, so my 14-day trial came out. Yo, Chandler. You looking thick.
She has got the G-Wagon dumper truck.
The G-Wagon dumper truck! She's got an Indo. I can't lie to you.
As you can see, Pharrell Williams' cousin over there working the camera, doing his magic.
I had a fist to fucking white balance
and shit. Damn, what's the deal? Tell me if I'm in a frame if you're filming him, because I'll move out.
Niggas ain't never on nothing. I don't know.
Niggas ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich, I'm on top of the roster. I'ma go hop on the flock 'em. I'ma go hop on the flock 'em. I'ma go hop on it. Yes, I'ma go hop on it. Tell 'em get back, back, back. That's what the facts, facts, facts. I keep a strap, strap. So how could I lie, lie, lie? Tell 'em get back, back, back. That's what the facts, facts, facts. I keep a yes. So how could I?
Oh, no. Alright, so this was unprecedented. Also, I really suck at deadlines. It is currently... what day is it? 2 days before this has to go out, right? Whatever, I'll Photoshop that day. I haven't even started editing this yet. So... I hope I get this done in time. I'm not gonna hold you. So, I'm gonna crack a bev. Knuckle down. And finish this out. And yeah, this was an experimental thing. I don't really like doing vlogs that much. I'm more of a gamer nerd. So I'm gonna, if you guys like it, let me know. But aside from that, I'm gonna peace out, finish editing this, and yeah, I got a couple games. I'm gonna do a new Let's Play though. New Let's Play. We're gonna do Outlast 2 because Outlast 1, I feel like it's overplayed a little bit. Outlast 2. Gonna bring something new. Also, it's not canonical, so I could give less of a shit. There's that. Apex, the Uge with the guys. Fortnite with the guys. We're gonna play a little Fortnite, because, you know. Yeah. I might do some Call of Duty montages, because why not? Throw it back to the good old phase days. And aside from that, yeah, it's been your boy, A-Sway ENT. Peace.